Hi, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can add Zoom in Blackboard so you can schedule meetings and provide access to recordings for your students. In your Blackboard course, the first thing you want to do is turn Edit Mode on. Turn Edit Mode on in the top right corner. Next, we're going to add a link to the Zoom meetings right in the course menu. Hover over the plus circle icon and select Tool Link. Then select Zoom meetings from the pull-down list. Enter a name for your link and check the box to make it available to users. You've now added a link to Zoom right in your course menu. You can also add a link to Zoom right in a course area such as your home page. Hover over the Tools menu, click on More Tools, and then click on Zoom Meeting. Enter a name for the link in an optional description, and then click Submit. You've now added a link to your course homepage. When you click on the link, you'll open up a scheduling page. Here you can see any meetings that have been scheduled that are upcoming. You can also see previous meetings that have been scheduled. You can view your personal meeting room details. And if you record meetings, you'll be able to view them under Cloud Recordings. Let's schedule a new meeting. Click on the Schedule New Meeting button in the top right corner. When scheduling a meeting, add a topic name and then schedule when the meeting will start. Review the rest of the settings. I like to enable Join Before Host to allow students to get there before me, and then I mute their audio and video upon entry. Click Save to save your meeting. You'll then see your meeting details. You can copy the Join URL and share it with students who may not be accessing the meeting from eLearn. Now you see all of your meetings scheduled right here on the Upcoming Meetings page. Now I'm going to click on Student Preview in my Blackboard course so that you can see what the students see when they access the Zoom meetings. When they click on Zoom Meeting, they'll see a list of the meetings that are upcoming and they'll have options to join those meetings. They'll also be able to see any previous meetings that were scheduled and access the cloud recordings. And that's how you use Zoom inside of Blackboard.